Okay, hello everybody. Hopefully this time my microphone will be a little bit louder for you guys. The other video that I just recorded was actually very quiet, and I'll record over it, I think. Today it looks as if we're going to be doing the Black Dragon. That spawns right here where No Sympathy normally is. So we're going to do that. So I shall pause the video for now and restart it as soon as the fight starts. Okay, hello again everybody, this is Garth from the White Star Dragons. Today we're doing the Black Dragon in the Battlebeard Alliance. We're on their stronghold. This dragon appears right here on the map. As you can see, there's the stronghold main bit. We're all the way down here. So we've got 24 seconds until it shows. As you can see, we have Roland Dustwalker, Ravel, Steel Shadow, Frytos, Red Guile, a Peeper there, and Nazareth playing Spin the Bottle, basically. Seeker Imid. Here he turns up. As you can see, there's various other people as well. Here he comes swooping. This dragon is slightly different than the Red Dragon. He likes to spawn big, nasty killer shades that will chase you and cause death to you. There's one over there, as you can see. He's just doing his front door, which disables you as usual. As you can see, we've got a couple of people dead already. There's another one of the death shades. Basically, they will chase you and kill you. If one of them big circles gets on you, you're dead. Don't forget them big poison circles as well. Damage circles. Red circles getting close to me. Go away! As you can see, we've got a few people down. There's his forward frontal attack. I hear them bloody things. Just keep an eye out for that red circle, everybody. There's one of these danger zones as well. With a forward frontal attack. One of my teammates is down. Stunned by his roar again. This is a really difficult fight most of the time. I'm trying to revive him. It usually doesn't work. See, this is a really difficult fight compared to like how Red is normally quite easy for us. The red zones as much as possible. Typical. And it's standing right on top. He did that the other day as well when we were finding bread. He stood on one. Two people down over there. It's those shadow demons that he spawns. It's a bit fortuitous for me. Just have to move out of the road as the red circles appear. Got one down. There you go. There's one of the red shades. It's blocking. Whoa. I got hit by the, what do you call it, zone there. Given the order to stop, but too late. Sorry. Sorry, the people who were fighting it, the other dragon. Told. Well, anyways, that was Gore, and this was the dragon, White Star Dragons, so for the Battle Beard. Hope you enjoyed the video.